When we were house hunting 5 years ago, what instantly sold me on this house was the countertops. I just had to have them. But despite the super beautiful countertops and the really small space, I've been able to write recipes for companies, write a blog, and feed my own family real food every single day within this kitchen. Dustin installed a dishwasher last year because this space didn't even have one, and I was becoming so overwhelmed with the amount of work I do in here every day, and the dishes would just pile high by the end of the day. Even with the countertops and the dishwasher, the biggest question I get asked is, what's inside your fridge? So today, I want to show you inside. On the top shelf of my fridge, I keep our drinks, from raw milk to infused water, kombucha, and a local orange juice, eggs, some bread, and some leftovers, fajitas we had last night. You can also see on the second shelf, I have more leftovers, a chicken salad, some more fajita toppings, some fruit, and my obsession with lemons, some grass-fed hot dogs, and some sausage. In the cheese drawer, I keep a bunch of different dips that I get at the health food store, cashew cheese, some veggies that are chopped and ready to go, sour cream, and lots of yummy cheese. On the next shelf, I have some yogurt cups that are easy to grab and go in the morning, and they already have fruit in them. Some more fruit, some fresh herbs. I like to keep those all in one box so that they're easy to grab, and some more vegetables. On the next shelf, I have all my cucumbers together for easy storage. All my leafy greens are in the green bin in the back, and then my kids' snack bin, you can see, is right here so that they can easily take it out and grab whatever whenever they're hungry. Fruit, I like to keep it to a minimal so that it doesn't get lost. Apples and oranges, along with a couple nectarines this week and a mango. And finally, the vegetables down below. I have miscellaneous vegetables like green onions and zucchini, which we're going to make into chai muffins, and some eggplant and some peppers and a couple other loose vegetables that we'll use later in the week for making meals. And that is my fridge. And now the thing I'm really excited to share with you. In the next few weeks, I'm going to be getting a brand new kitchen. The countertops are going, it was hard to part with them, and a new floor space is going in so that I have more room to work. And we're keeping the dishwasher, that's good news. During that time, I'm gonna be moving out to the garage with the sink and the refrigerator and the oven so I can continue to write the blog and feed my family. Think Florida, summer heat, 95 degrees. Yeah, it's gonna be hot, but we'll make it. I'm excited to share updates with you. So if you wanna see the process of our kitchen and the big final reveal, make sure you subscribe to the blog and YouTube.